Whitmer practice is going full speed ahead despite the fact that Emma, who's going to be on the roster when the season starts Christmas Day. It's all because they continue trying to make a face to Chris Paul with the Hornets. Blake Griffin has his thoughts on the situation.
I mean,
Thank you.